What's up, everybody? Guess what? I'm back with more of Layers of Fear. I got a lot of great feedback from this game. A lot of people want more of this, so this is where we left off last time in this game, and it's damn. That last vid, man, creeped me the fuck out. Like, I'm legit scared of this game. Like, I don't know what's going on. A lot of symbolism. But we'll see what happens. Let's go. Time for more Layers of Fear. Also make this video a little bit more shorter than the last one. The last one was pretty long, so I don't know how long this game's gonna be, but I'm gonna probably do a full series of it. I don't think it's too long. But we'll see. It's just like jump scare after jump scare, man. I hate it. What the hell? Like I said, man, these controls are no joke. Like, it's so weird how they got the controls in this game. I don't like it. Alright, there we go. Takes me a minute because, like, you gotta, like, hold it, then you gotta move something else to, like, censor it. It's, like, so weird. There we go. Wait, is that not right? Do we go the other way? Hold on. Whoa. Is this right or what? Do I go back out? Oh, I see. I didn't close it all the way yet. Up we go! What the fuck was that? You guys saw that, right? Alright, I'm getting back. Back as far as possible, man. Guess it's what they want me to go off. Oh my god. Alright, breathe, AK. Just breathe. Here we go. So many doors. I don't know which one to. Can't open that one. Easy. Y'all heard that, right? I'm not turning around. Oh, I got to, don't I? Fuck! Please don't do this to me right now. Oh my god, no! Don't let me go through that door. Fuck it. YOLO. Oh my god, not these damn paintings again. What's up in here? Damn. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all of this. If you guys wanna read, I'm gonna like pause it. Well, not pause it, just have it on the screen. So if you guys wanna read this, just pause it. I'll read a little bit though, dear sir. While I can, let's go skim through it. Da-da-da. All right, I kind of get the gist. Got a key. Wait, though. What the fuck? What are y'all doing to me? God. This shit is scary, man. What the fuck?
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Holy shit, man. Dude, man, this is creeping me out. Alright. Especially the controls, man, like... I wish you can just, like, press, like... Oh my god, no. That's when I got the key. Here we go. More paintings, I bet. Of course it closes on me. Open this? Are these books? What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, I hear it. It's up in here, ain't it? Fuck, man. Can I not go through there? It says it's locked, so... What the fuck? Did I get stuck in here? Here's something. I'm confused. What the fuck is going on? I'm trying to open it, but... It's not letting me. Let me try this. Anything? I don't think so. This one's locked too, right? Wait, is that a door? Yep, it is. What the fuck? Oh my god, not the attic. What the shit is this? It's about to collapse. Is that a baby crying? Oh my god, dude, really? This shit is crazy, man. Ah! What the fuck? Damn it. I shouldn't open that. That shit scared me, man. Just the little things get me. Just little shit like that scares the piss out of me. What the fuck? Oh my my god, dude, really? Got rats everywhere. Got the wall breaking. Peyton's creeping me out. Baby's crying. Heard a woman crying. What does it all mean, man? We're about to find out, I guess. You guys wanted me to play like a haunted house game, this will be the one. This shit is crazy. Hopefully I'm not the only one that's scared right now. That would be embarrassing. This shit is creeping me out. Alright, here we go. Guess we go out this door. Can I open it? Somebody... Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. I got like people in, like sleeping right now in my house. I probably just woke everybody up. It's like a lot of people in my house right now. And I just woke them all up. I just screamed so freaking loud. Them damn bats. What? Okay. I never know which door to go through, so I just keep... I would like to explore more in this game, but the controls are so stupid, I really don't want to fool with it. Because I would like look like through drawers and stuff a lot more, but it's just not worth it. I want to get into more of the story anyway for you guys. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, what? Can somebody explain to me what just happened? Did I just go through a mirror? Spinning the globe. Some matches. I guess I'll walk back through. Nope, I can't do that. Is there a door somewhere? Yep. Come on, open up. Stupid controls. Okay, there we go. Wait, why is it so blurry? Oh my god. I hear a dog now. There they are. Whoa, okay. Oh my god, now the dog's burning alive? That's fucked up. Poor puppy. That's a creepy ass hallway. Definitely not looking down that no more. Anything in here?
Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well... I just bought us a dog. Aww.
Oh my god. This dude is creepy. This whole place is creepy. I guess I go through here. want this as well? No, thank you. I'll pass on that. What the fuck? Who's there? Show your face! You creepy bitch! Why is there so many doors? Fucking, I'm just gonna keep going. What the fuck? Do I go in there? I don't wanna go in there. Oh, you can't. No, you didn't. Ah! Fuck! Shit! Damn it, dude! I wanna quit this game so bad. I'm tired of it. I'm so scared. These damn jump scares. Fuck you, rat. Piece of shit. What the hell, man? Leave me alone. What the fuck? Open sesame. Lucy, I'm home. Of course it did. Oh shit. Gotta be kidding me, man. Can y'all just leave me? Oh my god. Leave me the fuck alone. Fuck's knocking. Nobody's here. Nobody's here. Stop knocking, you bitch. I do not want to open that door. I'm assuming it's a woman who keeps fucking with me. Anything? Well, I have to open it, right? Well, here we go. The fuck? Anybody here? Come on, open up. So many damn doors. What now? Gonna play some music? Start tricking in this bitch? Alright. So close. It didn't do nothing. scared every time I turn around something's gonna happen. Like the room's gonna change or something. What is this? Can't afford a new one. Why the damn leg? The fuck? Oh, here we go. So you put that here, right? It's not working. Oh, here we go. Fucking controls. I almost had it. Damn it, damn. What the fuck am I trying to do? The fuck? Is that right?
A jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Thomas. What the fuck just happened to this room, though? I need to get the hell out of here, man. Hope we can't go that way. I guess I'm through here. That's not right, is it? What do I need this tube for? Anything this way? Nope. I'll try this again. Come on, open. Nothing in there. I keep hearing shit, though. Oh, I see. Trying. It's not working. Come on. Oh, shit. Not this shit again. Get it. Are you shitting me? Where the hell do I go? Fuck it. I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. When we come back, we'll figure this shit out. It's a pretty long video, so I'm gonna end it right here. I don't wanna make it too long. But all that being said, guys, this game is, yeah, something else. Very creepy. Don't know what's going on. Trying to figure out what the story is all about. Don't really know right now. But we'll see as I keep cranking out these videos, so we'll see what happens. Thank you again. I love you all. And as always, guys, stay different from everybody else. You're witnessing greatness. I'm out of here. See you guys in the next vid. Peace.